fuck.
No, you're not.
I have crippling depression.